Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. On behalf of myself and Dar'in Birmingham management, we would like to wish everyone a happy and joyous Eid. Taqabbalallahu minna wa minkum.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Eid Mubarak. On behalf of Darul Ilm Birmingham and Al Ilm Network, Taqabbalallahu minna wa minkum. Many of us would have completed an entire completion of the Quran or a few completions throughout the month of Ramadan. We would have been punctual with our salah, praying them in jama'ah, and regular in our optional salawat as well, such as tahajjud, salatul duha, salatul awabin. The same goes for our increase in our adhkar and also our dua and increasing in our charity. So what this has done is this has proven to us ourselves the potential that we can reach in our ibadat. A sign of a successful Ramadan is that we continue these acts even outside Ramadan. So we should work to instill the values and the morals that we endured in the month of Ramadan and keep it consistent. We may not be able to maintain the amount of worship that we did during the Ramadan, but we could try to at least do half. So where we were able to read the Quran for 30 minutes daily, we should try to aim to read at least 15 to 20 minutes. Where we were able to pray tahajjud daily, we should try to pray tahajjud once, twice, or three times a week. The Prophet ﷺ has said that the most beloved of actions to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the most consistent ones, even though they may be less. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our salah, our fasts, our charity, and all the good acts and deeds that we have done. Taqabbalallahu minna wa minkum.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على رسوله الأمين وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين أما بعد. Eid Mubarak to everyone on behalf of Darul Ilm Birmingham and also Shurma Islamic Education Center. Alhamdulillah, by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we have fasted the month of Ramadan, and I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grants us the ability to fast many more Ramadan to come. Amen. In a hadith narrated by Abu Ayyub al-Ansari radiallahu ta'ala, narrates that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has said, "Man sama Ramadana summa atba'ahu sittan min shawwal kana ka siyami ad-dahr." Whoever fasts the month of Ramadan and then follows it by 6 more in the month of Shawwal, he'll be rewarded as if he has fasted the entire year. In an ayah in Surah Al-An'am, ayah number 160. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, "A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytan ar-rajim. Man ja'a bil-hasanati falahu 'ashru amthaliha." Anyone who does any good deed, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala rewards them 10 times its worth. Fasting one day is equivalent to fasting 10 days, as the ayah states. So firstly, fasting the month of Ramadan, we will be rewarded, insha'Allah, for fasting 10 months, which is 300 days. Fasting 6 more days in Shawwal is as if we have fasted for 60 days, which makes 360. And according to lunar calendar, a year is 360 days. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us the ability to fast. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our deed. Jazakum Allah khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. دارم إمني ترفو ساري عيد مبارك.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. På vägna av Darul Ilm Birmingham, god Eid till dig och din familj. Jag önskar dig god Eid.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. On behalf of Darul Ilm Birmingham, Eid Mubarak to you and your family.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Eid Mubarak, Eid Sa'id to all the Muslim brothers around the world. The night and day of Eid is the day of jaza, where the deeds of Ramadan are suspended, are either accepted or rejected. So we make dua that Allah accept everybody's deeds and a'mal during the blessed month of Ramadan. تقبل الله منا ومنكم والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
Assalamu alaikum. On behalf of Darul in Birmingham, Eid Mubarak to you and your family.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Idaru ilum Birmingham taraf tanai to fitulluta di akhtar umbaraksha.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. The Birmingham Darul Ilm punimanda gaiban di tasitul musulmanan urun ta di kushni akhtar mubaraki wa akhtar mubaraksha.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. On behalf of Darul Ilm Birmingham, Eid Mubarak to you and your family.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. On behalf of Darul Ilm Birmingham, Eid Mubarak to you and your family. Taqabbalallahu minna wa minkum.
Assalamu alaikum. Au nom de Darul Ilm Birmingham, on vous souhaite à vous et à votre famille Eid Mubarak. A tous kul am wa antum bi khair.
Assalamu alaikum. Darul Murfaq Kurtakya. Afna tanri Eid Mubarak ari Eid Shubacha. Afna shub ayba inshallah.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. On behalf of Darul Ilm Birmingham, a happy Eid Mubarak to you and your family.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Darul Ilm tarafna tulta dear dear akhtar mubarak shay.
Assalamu alaikum. Darul Ilm ni tarfu tusangi tusa sari family ki Eid Mubarak.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Darul Ilm Birmingham sarba hai larko Eid Mubarak. Ungalakum ungalakum mutalaka anayukum inshallah.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. On behalf of Darul Ilm Birmingham, Eid Mubarak to you and your family.
Assalamu alaikum. Darul Ilm er pokkho theke apnake salam ebong ider shubhechha.
Assalamu alaikum. Darul Ilm er pokkho theke apni ar apnar family sobai ke Eid Mubarak.